Happy 2018, guys! Yay! We all made it to another year. Congratulations to us. Today is one of the most exciting days of the whole year, which is significant because it's like, what's the day today? The second day of 2018, and it's still one of the best days of the whole year. Comes nice and early. Is our annual Lindsay holiday. Yeah! We're going to Bundeena, which is beautiful and we love it there. It's just, we have the best time every year, and it's very exciting this year because we didn't have April and Tim with us last year because they were, you know, doing whatever, something overseas, as you do. So they're back with us this year, which is so exciting, and we're staying in the same Airbnb that we stayed in last year, which is beautiful. I know we all feel very lucky, you know, to be able to do that. And it's really exciting for us because this is the fourth year that we've had a holiday, like a family holiday. And we couldn't do it before that. We did camping when we were little, but since then we haven't been able to do it because we haven't had money to do it. So we never had a holiday, which is fine, and we had a great fun at home. But it's really special now to be able to go away together and have lots of fun because we're all grown up and we all get along so well, and it's just the best. And I'm so excited, and I'm taking you with me. Got a fancy beachy outfit on today. It's not that beachy, but I just feel sunny. This is actually a dress. It's just a huge t-shirt dress. Got my Vans on. It's all rock and roll. Guys, welcome to day two. What does it say?
We're going this way.
It tells you which way, and inside it says, what does it say?
Exploding kitten cone of shape.
So when we reverse, we have to rotate this.
We're keeping up the whole game.
Yeah.
Whoa!
What if someone else
does? Is that all that's in this pack?
Hey, Twist.
What?
What are you doing?
What's the schedule?
What does it say?
Enjoy with
you
an
love
I.
It?
Yeah, I love it. Got panda.
I can see. And you got your new Vans on. You've got
on.
A Vortex in your pocket for some reason.
In case you want to
throw it around. Up the trillion stairs. Yeah, boy. Skate. Oh. Yeah, Twiz. Rock on.
Let's all group cuddle Timmy.
Group cuddle tip.
I don't like horror.
Yeah, I don't like it either.
I can't do it.
It's okay,
I will learn. Where is YouTube?
On the internet.
Welcome to holidays day 3! Yay! We're in a boat. Hey guys.
Hey. Hi.
Tim's rolling. Like a roller.
Oh, I thought that was thunder.
We're at Audley today, which is fun. It's only like half an hour's drive from Bundeena. I normally come on the way, but we didn't have time this year. So we're here now. Ugh, I just realized this rope is wet. I think my butt's wet. It's really beautiful. Look, it's a river. Mum and Tim and April are here. Hi, Rowan. Hi, Twith.
Hi, Jens.
You enjoying rowing?
Loving it.
Out of 10?
That's
10! Whoa! 10. Out of 10?
Oh, 10.
Oh, 10.
I love Audley.
10? How, for the actual rower, how's rowing?
11.
Whoa! Dear Nautia coming. Hi, guys! How did you find your first ever row?
How did he go?
I rode.
And?
And I ruled.
Whoa.
With you heard it here with first. With a few squiggly lines.
Like, where are they? And then we're like, oh, Tristan's going.
I've got the muscles to do it, but not the skills.
Hi, sweetie. Look at you. Hello.
You're so fluffy.
You're so floofy. Oh. Where are you going? We got a straggler.
Oh, hi there. Got my book, hat, bat and ball, and waterproof passion fruit bag with sunscreen in it.
Yeah. Hello.
How you doing?
Good.
What are you doing?
The phone's all greasy from sunscreen.
What are you doing?
The music.
Is it fun?
Yeah.
We have matching hats. Couples who match together.
Scratch together.
Shouldn't.
Oh. Yes, they should.
Are you enjoying holidays so far?
I'm loving holidays so far. Thank you very much.
You've waited for holidays all year. Didn't ya?
Yeah.
And now we're here. We made it. To the beach.
That's right.
The beach.
The beach.
The beach.
This isn't going so well, but I'm trying.
Does my dancing help?
Yes. Oh, no,
whoa,
it doesn't.
My head looks so weird. What's your favourite thing about holidays?
Holidays.
That's not
spending
it.
Spending time with family.
Aww. What's your favourite thing about fam?
Laughing. Lots.
What's your favourite thing about laughing?
The feeling it gives me inside.
What's your favourite thing about me?
Your hat.
What's your second favourite thing about me?
Your teeth. Your now leaf moustache.
Hey guys, I'm reading Robin Hood now. Yay! It came in like a book. Like a box. A book. A book box set? You could only see the spines, but I was like, they are nice spines. So I committed to it. Look how pretty it is.
It is pretty, right?
I was going for Annie, but that's fine too.
What was your favourite thing about today?
My favourite thing about today was probably nachos.
Yes! Give me five!
Which they made. It was just so yummy. And my tummy feels happy.
Oh, I'm so glad.
Yeah, Dan.
One, not getting sunburnt. Can I say more than one?
Okay, I guess.
Okay. And two, boating.
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 Yeah. Boating. I love rowing and boating in Audley. And the pretty flowers and peaceful time.
This is more than one and even more than two.
My favourite thing today was rowing for the first time. And then going for a quick little snorkel.
A quick little snorkel.
There's not much to see around here in terms of fish and coral.
Not much to see.
It's just sand. It's under the water. Under the sea.
Guys, what was your favourite thing about today?
Shopping.
You city slicker.
Today sucked.